I've never trained Laura before, but I know a bit or two about a gym, so I don't mind chaperoning some Laura or other ladies to the gym for a bit of fun. I also recently made a couple of interesting pictures in Midjourney with a combination of style reference and my own personalization. Wouldn't it be fun to try recreating them in Flux? Luckily for me, there is a brand new Flux gym in Pinocchio Computer. Installing is a standard couple of clicks, as usual. The most important rule during installation is, if it works, leave it. Don't try to improve it. Don't rush. Don't touch it. It's perfect. Your patience is rewarded by a running Gradio UI. I have my pictures ready. I mean, I have too many pictures. I tried 16 pictures first, but it would take ages on my RTX 3060 with 12 gigs of VRAM, so I cut it down to 7 pictures. I named Laura with a non-English word. Trigger word is not a word at all. Everything else stayed pretty much in default settings. After adding the captions with Florence, I just tweaked it a little bit. I didn't want any stained glass windows there. Time for a training. So for 7 pictures, originally 1024 by 1024 pixels, stained in 512 pixels, it was set for about 1230 steps and on a NVIDIA RTX 3060 with 12 gigs of VRAM, it took less than 3 hours. The VRAM usage stayed at 80% or so. At least, I think so. I was sleeping when my Laura was at gym. I know how to delegate the task. It produced an 18 megabyte file with Laura, and I'm gonna use it right now because I'm done here, right? That's what I thought. 3 hours later, with no style-ish picture generated yet, I made a couple of notes for you so you can save your 3 hours of life. You can thank me later, you'll have an extra 3 hours to do so. If you're gonna use Forge handily ready in Pinocchio Computer 2, update it first and save yourself a lot of troubles. These settings in the first row are crucial. If you don't have this FP16 LoRa as an option in your diffusion in low bits, it probably won't work. If you are doing characters or faces, no pun intended, you might be okay with a simple prompt. The foolish idea of generating leaves with the leaf LoRa means it's not too stylish. I took my original Midjourney picture and interrogated it, took the style part of the prompt, and here we are. Another way is to increase LoRa weight. I tried 2 and it was even better. With 3 it was more artistic, but less the picture I wanted. To make a picture in Forge with Schnell in 4 steps, it took about 20 something seconds per picture. With Flux Death in 20 steps, it takes about 1.5 minutes. Thanks to Cocktail Peanut for the gym experience.